Hello, this is Chris Menard. Welcome to my channel. The same way you don't want unneeded files on your computer or your cloud account, you also don't want unneeded or test plans from Microsoft Planner. This video is going to cover how to delete a plan. I've already gone to Teams. I've already found my channel, and I'm in the plan right now. It happens to be called Task. Click it. Go to open in browser, so you can't do this from Teams itself. This is the plan right here in the browser. Notice it says tasks.office.com. Come to the three dots, and it is under plan settings. Click plan settings. All the way in the very bottom, it says delete this plan. Make sure before you hit delete this plan, this is the plan you want to delete. Check this box. I understand that this plan and all of its tasks will be permanently deleted. Click delete. After you delete it, you're not done. You need to go back to Microsoft Teams. You deleted that plan, and just to prove it, if I click here and reload the tab for this plan, nothing appears, but I want to get rid of this tab. So click here and you want to remove that tab. There you go. Just so you know this, that message basically just said, if you don't delete the plan, but you remove the tab, the plan actually still exists and you could actually put it back in here. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, and my Teams training class is available online, along with OneNote, Excel, and Copilot.